Here's another amazing claim that Sean Baker has been cited saying.
But the facts don't matter. You know, I'm one of the fittest guys on the planet.
Seriously, I don't know why you believe this. I mean, I am by no means one of the fittest guys on the planet. I know there are tons of guys out there who are way fitter than me, but I would confidently say that I would pretty easily beat you in almost any fitness-related or athletic endeavors, any challenges out there, Sean. And true, you're probably in your 50s or 60s. I'm in my 20s, right? So I have the unfair advantage. But when you say I'm one of the fittest guys on the planet, I assume that you mean out of all guys on the planet, all ages. And if that is the case, then that's just stupid. I'm sorry. I hate to be the one to break this to you, but you are not one of the fittest guys on the planet. I don't know why you think that.
Challenge.
Challenge accepted.
Dr. Leo Venus, man, I love you, but I think you just bit off a piece of steak bigger than you can chew. What do you guys think? Could Leo Venus handle Dr. Sean Baker in a fitness challenge? Let me know in the comments section down below. Where do you think Leo would excel? And where do you guys think Dr. Baker would give him the business? That's the question for this video. And if you think Leo can beat him, then maybe you should check this out, man. When Dr. Baker first surfaced on the scene, I kind of dug into his background a little bit, and I think his history does prove authentic. He's pretty serious. So go ahead and check out the Sean Baker Natty or Not video by clicking on the thumbnail that pops up right now. All right, y'all know what time it is. Red Pill Vegan, next.